For generations, home appliances have eased the burden of our daily lives, helping us cook our meals, wash our clothes and dishes, and perform other household chores with ease. This mechanical evolution brought about a fundamental change in our lives, giving way to more social and leisure activities, a trend that continues to this day. But alarmingly, these same helpful appliances can malfunction with severe consequences for occupants, property owners, manufacturers, and insurers. This is particularly true of appliances that generate heat. According to the National Fire Protection Association, or NFPA, fire departments across the United States respond to an average of 466 home cooking fires each day. The NFPA says ranges or cooktops were involved in 62% of those reported home cooking fires, specifically identifying unattended cooking as the leading cause of cooking fires and casualties. The association further says that ranges or cooktops are the leading cause of deaths caused by cooking equipment between 2013 to 2017. The U.S. Fire Administration, part of the U.S. Department of Homeland Security's Federal Emergency Management Agency, also reports cooking as the leading cause of residential fires in the United States for 2018. A key imperative for today's appliance manufacturers is to design products capable of detecting malfunctions and hazardous conditions in advance, thereby reducing future threats. But adding these functional safety measures to modern appliances can be complex, particularly when factoring in the increasing demand for touch-based user interfaces in large and small appliances. Traditionally, an additional microcontroller is required to meet IEC 60730 and UL 60730 Class B functional safety specifications in touch-enabled appliances. But Microchip's latest family of MaxTouch capacitive touchscreen controllers offers system-wide pre-approved IEC 60730 and UL 60730 Class B certified firmware, a market first. These pre-certified touchscreen controllers help developers achieve the required system certification in a single chip, while also eliminating the need for an additional microcontroller. This reduces design time, system bill of materials cost, and lowers overall design risks. Specifically designed for the home appliance segment, the MXT336UDHA family features both power-on self-test and periodic built-in self-test diagnostic capabilities that ensure the intended operation and functionality of the CPU, timers, communication buses, memory, and touch analog front-end. The embedded diagnostic features of this family of touch controllers ensure correct operation of the touch controller itself, as well as the connected touch sensor. When a failure condition is detected, the MXT336UDHA family immediately notifies the host system, enabling the appliance to fail safe and reduce hazardous threats. Say hello to your new modern kitchen with UI powered by Microchip's MaxTouch dedicated home appliance family of touchscreen controllers.